I'm a board-certified pediatrician. I've practiced pediatrics now for about 14 years. And I always tell my parents, I give the vaccine to both of my daughters. And I really do not want them to come to me 20 years from now and say, Mom, I have cervical cancer, and you did nothing to protect me. This is a vaccine that is safe, is effective, and it can prevent cancer.